Hello and welcome to this Archer Point video. Today we're going to go over changing companies and managing companies. So the first thing is when you're logged into Business Central, you'll see up here in the upper right hand corner, we have a settings tab. I can go to my settings, and where I see company, I have an ellipsis button here. And now I can select the company that I would like to use and say okay, and then say okay again, and then it will reload my screen. You are able to open up a second browser and have more than one company open at one time. This does not use an additional user license. It's all based on your login. If you would like to look at and manage your companies, you can go to the search bar, type in companies, and open the company's list. Here you can copy a company if you would like to create a duplicate for testing, for example. You can delete a company if a backup that you've created is no longer relevant, or you can say edit list, and then you can change the name of the company here in display name. You'll also see if you're using an evaluation company at startup for testing or training, and if you had completed setup that you had started. You can only see and access companies which you have access to in your permissions. So if there's a company that you're trying to access and you can't view it, ask your administrator and they can add the permissions so that you can access the company that you need to if you don't see it on the list. If you have any other questions about companies and company management, please let us know in the comments or reach out to Archer Point for more information. Thank you.
Thank you for watching this Archer Point video. Stay in the know with the latest on Microsoft Dynamics by subscribing to our channel. You can also learn more from our blog at archerpoint.com or email info@archerpoint.com to contact us. See you in the next video.